read out a book named The Middlesome Fox. And it goes like this. There lived a snobbish fox who did not even look at other animals. One day, he tapped the floor of his den, thinking what lay beneath. He felt something underneath and dug in hard. He wanted to find out what it was. Soon, he dug his way into a long tunnel. He entered it and kept walking. At last, he reached at the end of the tunnel. It opened into a huge cave. He entered the cave. Suddenly, there appeared a dragon before him. The fox was afraid, but he acted smart. He tried to puzzle the dragon with his words. The fox called him for lunch. The dragon refused, saying he was guarding a treasure. Listening to this, the greedy fox became very excited and happy. The fox told the dragon to go and have lunch while he guarded the treasure. But the dragon secretly watched the fox and found him secretly digging for the treasure. This made the dragon very, very angry and he pressed the fire. The tail of the greedy fox caught the fire and he ran out of the tunnel. The fox dipped his burning tail in water and decided never to act greedy again. So, the moral of the story is, greed always leads to loss and sorrow. I hope you enjoyed my reading. I'd like to thank Prakash sir and Rabindra sir for technical support. After my presentation, the students of grade 3A are quite ready to perform their dance on the song Gini Gini Magal. So please welcome them on the stage with a big round of applause.